हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम टू माय चैनल 5 मिनट पीडियाटिक। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू गिव अ सिंपल अप्रोच टू जॉन्डिस। सो इफ अ चाइल्ड विद जॉन्डिस कम्स टू यू, जस्ट आई हैव अ सिंपल अप्रोच। जस्ट फर्स्ट स्टेप, लुक फॉर द कलर ऑफ द यूरिन। इफ द कलर ऑफ द यूरिन इज नॉर्मल, वी हैव अनकंजुगेटेड हाइपरबिलिरुबिनीमिया। So we have condition hemolytic jaundice. So we have to work for hemolytic jaundice. Now, if the color of the urine is high color, so here we have conjugated hyperbilirubinemia. In that case, we have to look for the color of the stool. If the color of the stool is pale, okay, in the history you can ask, if the stool color is pale, then we have cholestatic jaundice. So in this condition, you have to do ultrasonography of abdomen, CCT abdomen, or even ERCP to rule out the obstruction. And if the color of the stool is normal, then we have hepatocellular jaundice. So in this condition, you have to work up for the viral hepatitis, metabolic disease, drug or toxin history. So this is the simplest approach. You can easily narrow down your differential. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.